morning from Margaret Elementary School. This is Hunter Grawl, your news anchor. I am joined with Alicia Shapiro, weather forecaster, and Ella Shadwell with sports. Behind the scenes with technical support is Sophia Broker-Wild. Today is Monday, November 12, 2018. People celebrating birthdays today are Connor Miller, Jameson Faulkner, and Mrs. Gray. People celebrating birthdays over the weekend were Isabella Cook and Zach Gray. Please come to the office for your birthday pencil and sticker. Now for the weather report.
Today's weather forecast area will be cloudy. There is a 0% chance of rain. The current temperature is 33 degrees with a low of 31 degrees and a high of 40 degrees. And here's Ella with sports.
For basketball, the Pelicans and the Raptors play at 7:30 p.m. The 76ers and the Heat play at 7:30 p.m. And the Warriors and the Clippers play at 10:30 p.m. And for football, the Giants and the 49ers play at 8:15. Back to Hunter.
Let's welcome the new fifth grade icebreakers, Janae Farrell, Ty Gass, Brielle Laughlin, and Della Martin. Remember, all icebreakers wear your badges on Tuesdays and Thursdays to be helping our leaders at recess. And now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Remember to be responsible and have a great day. See you tomorrow.
Bye.